right. Let's go over here. Probably some more enemies on this side. As they all fly towards the other side. Down, puppies. Jeez. Of course, I would never beat a puppy, but it's a cruel and unusual punishment for anything. Healing factor. Hello. Take a chill pill. Wow. Better heal up while I can. Glad I survived that encounter. They're up here, huh? My stealth camo! Mutant suppression. Team up to defeat 6 enemies. Time limit 5 minutes. Try is 3. Touch fallen partners to revive. Alright, seems easy enough. Who's my partner? Yeah. but I see these two are back. They're helping out. Right. My execution kill, buddy. Instantly unleashes your rampage. That's right. Thank you. Mission unlocked. Yes. And back to the carrier. We got two rampages. Or rage modes. Whatever you want to call them. Ow. Just pulled on my headset. Okay. So, where is it? Right here. The young lion. Jack has finished his search of the port.
What's a stand-up guy like you doing in a dive like this?
Jack Kamen. What can I do for you?
Got a question needs answering.
Shoot.
Why kill Maximilian? I'm all for frontier justice. But I thought you Mill Valen types cared about due process.
You've been around. You figure it out.
The way I see it, you were the only one trying to bring him back alive.
Well, then you saw wrong. I just follow my orders.
Have fun with that.
Wait. Why are you after Max? We didn't put a price on his head.
That a question? Because I don't recall getting an answer to my question. And you getting an answer without giving me an answer. See, that wouldn't be fair. But maybe fair isn't how you BS guys roll.
You got a viewer.
Don't let your mouth get ahead of your tech. You're a bit underdressed.
Cyber darts and BPS bullshit are no replacement for a good old chainsaw on your arm.
You gotta spend a little less time calling people names and more time realizing just how screwed you are. But that would take removing your head from your ass, now wouldn't it? How's the bounty hunting working out for you? Or are you just a criminal? You know, I can never tell the difference.
If you were doing your job, I'd be out of mind. Here I am.
You think that antique tree whacker you got can hold its own against BPS tech? Fucking break.
Ain't the tool, compadre. How you fuck people up with it?
Too fast with the chainsaw, so I'll just end this with a punch.
Hurry up and die!
Mission accomplished.
Ooh, a platinum on that one too.
Maximilian remembered some errands he had to run.
Thanks for nothing.
Excuse me?
Our little show back there put Max on guard. Now he's gonna be that much harder to